If you have books lying around everywhere in the home, then this is the solution for you. Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. So in this video, I'll tell you two options on how to make your very own invisible bookshelf. Things we need are some screws, a screwdriver, and a drill machine. Now here I have used 6-inch corner brackets for the big books. Each bracket costed me 20 rupees. So we started by drilling holes into the wall. Now here I am making this shelf for the big books, so I am using 2 corner brackets for the book pile for it to be more stable. Now screwing these angles into the holes drilled in the wall. Now make sure that the stands are not wobbly or they are not moving. They should be stable. For the base, I took a cardboard, wrapped it in a newspaper. You can take any good paper or a sparkling paper. I took a newspaper. I made 2 cuts in that so that it can glide through the angle and cover it. Make sure that the cardboard is resting above the angle and only the newspaper is covering the base of the angle. Like this. So here the newspaper base is going to cover the angle and it's not going to show. Now let's keep our books on this and see how it looks. I would suggest to not go overboard with this pile of books. Keep only those many books which cover the length of the angle. Don't keep too many books on this, otherwise it will fall. Now here for me it is easily taking 2 to 3 kgs of books. The same way we did our last one also. So you can see here each book pile weighs around 2 to 3 kgs. So this will not fall, this is stable enough if you are not going overboard with the weight. This is also a space saving idea. In just 20 rupees or 15 rupees you have a bookshelf of your own. Now for my novels, I applied some other method. Now for this, I took a 4-inch bracket and not a 6-inch bracket. This is a smaller one, again L-shape or a corner bracket. For the base, I would suggest to take a hardcover book. Mark a center and paste small piece of a Velcro tape here. I pasted the soft end of a Velcro tape on the book and the other end at the bottom of the angle. My novels are small in size, not big books, so I am taking only one angle here. Now to fix the base, open the book with the Velcro tape, fix it to the other end, and now you can close the book. Your base is ready now. Put other books now. Again, do not go overboard with the weight. For the base, I would suggest to take a hardcover book instead of a softcover book. That will give more stability to the book pile. For the base, I would suggest to take the least used book from your collection. This is the final look now. See, our angle is not visible at all. This is completely invisible. I love reading, so this was my way of keeping my books organized. If you like my video, then please subscribe, like, share, and comment. Thank you for watching.